Hi folks, welcome back. Thank you for watching. Please do hit subscribe if you haven't done so yet. It really does help when you do that. So today folks, I've got a very interesting set of pickups to show you. Now I've had these for less than 24 hours, but in that time they've made a real impression on me. I think they sound absolutely stunning, so I couldn't wait to make a video to show them to you today. Here in this Les Paul Custom are the current issue Stagger Swaggers made by McNelly Pickups over in Canada. Now, McNelly have a UK dealer called James's Home of Tone. If you live in the UK, check out James's website. He's a great guy and he stocks a ton of very interesting stuff. Now, finding out exactly what these pickups are is a little bit difficult because different people say different things about them on different forums. But I found an article reviewing these pickups from when they first came out back in about 2014 on guitar.com. I'll link to that article in the description box underneath. And that article details exactly what these are doing under the covers. Now, on the surface of it, they look a little bit like shrunken down wide range humbuckers, but they're not. Inside, there are two coils that are hum cancelling, so technically they are humbucker pickups. However, there is only one pole piece per string. On something like a wide range humbucker, it actually has 12 pole pieces. You just only see six of them poking out the top. This only has six. So one coil has the first three pole pieces, the second coil has the next. So in that sense, with only one pole piece per string, they're much more like single coil pickups. They're hum cancelling. So they have that sort of beefed up single coil nature that you get from something like a P90, but with all the single coil clarity and hum cancelling properties of a humbucker. So they're kind of a greatest hits of everything we love about all vintage pickups. So today what I'm going to do is just put these pickups through a variety of different amplifiers. I will throw a few pedals on just for a bit of interest, but I'm primarily just going to crank the amps up brutally loud here in the room and show you what tones I can coax out of these Stagger Swaggers. Because as I said, I've only had them a day, but they are really, really impressing me. The clarity, the top end sizzle, just how dynamic they are. I'm just loving everything about them. So I cannot wait to show them to you today. So without further ado, folks, here we go. Thank you. there we are, folks. Now, please do comment underneath. Let me know what you thought of the McNelly Stagger Swaggers today. I love chatting nerdy guitar stuff with you folks down in the comment section. Now, these are a serious set of pickups, and they created some serious tones today, didn't they? They really are a greatest hits of everything I love about vintage pickups. They have the single coil clarity and dynamic range, the slightly beefed up single coil nature of a P90, and they're also hum cancelling, so they're super quiet. And in every amp I put them into today, and into every pedal, they just sounded unbelievable. They're not traditional pickups in terms of where I typically live, in terms of PAFs or Filtertrons or Tele pickups or whatever. They're their own thing, but they just sound wonderful in every situation. But as always, folks, that's just my opinion, so please do let me know yours underneath. I love hearing from you guys on all this sort of stuff. So thank you ever so much for watching, folks. I hope this video was interesting and useful for you. Please do carry on subscribing. I know I always say it, but it does make a big difference when you hit subscribe. And I will see you very, very soon. Bye-bye.